Deep Speaks in the building, people. Yes, yes, yes. My top 10, man. I know there was 20 other songs that could have been in the top 10. Done Talking could have been in there for me. There was the 2016 Madness that could have been in there. The Ekeno tune, Chatting, and the one with Abracadabra Trouble. There's a lot that could have been in there. There was one Clue tune I checked as well. That definitely could have been in there. There's lots. But big up everyone that's feeling the top 10. All the tunes is in the description. It won't in there at first, but I did add it to that. Sorry about that. But let's get this cracking. 2017, Fredo, Pattern Gang. I'm still going to do the ones that was requested last year. Last year is in 3 days ago. Last year is in 2 months ago, yeah? So we're going to get that cracking. Big up everyone for 2017, though, man. Let's make some noise, man. Fredo, let's check out a few more other guys that's around my style, and you don't know what I kind of like, man. Look, Miss Mo Stax, they've been in the top five all three times. Have you noticed that? You get me? So the top five kind of says a lot about the people that I listen to and I like and I can vibe with, and you know. So boy, let's go on to this Fredo Pattern Gang. Link Up TV, 589,000 people. Better people's arts for this, man. Big up everyone. Big up Fredo, man. Link Up TV, let's see what's going to crack this year. Link Up, SB, press play. Everyone's pressing buttons already, yeah? Everyone's on this thing already. So big up, respect. This guy got style, though. Frankincense and myrrh all over the place now, yeah?
I'm a HRB, this is Pattern Gang. Pattern. I have my young boy sliding around with a joint trying to pattern, man. Little bro, I'm on the phone to the plug and he told me he's gonna pattern that. Hector. And yeah, my white girl's back so big, I swear I had to pat on that, I had to slap on that. Give me that. We're swinging through the streets like some orangutans. Mark. These Balmain jeans I'm sporting in cost a bag of sand. Them boys over there love to chat enough, they got bags of that. Chatty. And if you're talking about them crunch spots, I get bags of that. I'm whipping this Yola, I'm getting them ho, and they know that it's nothing to me. I'm sliding with bros, and we had the poles, and them boys was cutting from me. Used to sleep on the mattress, now look at this actress, she's ucking on me. She's bad. I'm up in my spot, it's grabbing my pot, and a dumping on me. No mutton and fritters, no. I'm working, I'm running with whippers. Brother, they make a mistake, then we running the dinger. You know I put trust in my nigga. They say that I'm taking a piss. Pretty face and her waist is a myth. It's gone, I'm calling in Nobu, I'm making a flip. I'm afraid all my trainers are sick. Enough, so I'm lonely. Alone. Just made a half nine from an Aussie. Flip, I'm smoking on Amber, I'm dozy. I'm flashy, I still roll a half for his broke. Not to mention we're screaming for Strody. Not to mention we're dealing them Aussies. Gavinci, my sweater. Ain't dealing with Stoney, got joints and them niggas got pokies. I told you I'm rolling with Brody. Don't want to see Sab when he's rolling off Cody. I'm rolling with all of my HRB, so my nigga, you best not provoke me.
Cooking up some food for him in the kitchen.
You best not provoke me. My little nigga, this is Pattern Gang. You best not provoke me. I'm a HRB, this is Pattern Gang. Pattern. I have my young boy sliding around with a joint trying to pattern, man. Little bro, I'm on the phone to the plug and he told me he's gonna pattern that. Hector. And yeah, my white girl's back so big, I swear I had to pat on that, I had to slap on that. Give me that. We're swinging through these streets like some orangutans. Man, these Balmain jeans I'm sporting in cost a bag of sand. Them boys over there love to chat enough, they got bags of that. Chat. And if you're talking about them punch spots, I get bags off that.
Alright.
I gotta stay low, man. I'm hiding from Trident. They want me in jail. They like I'm rhyming and styling, so labels, they want me as well. I'm still in the street, man. I swear it's so hard just to balance it.
It's impossible.
Calm still up in my trap with a whole 36 trying to vanish it. This is pattern shit. Niggas know me for sliding round on the main road with the baddest bitch. Or letting Yola cool out in my pot and hit it with the magic stick. You're taking a piss. You sold little weed, I ain't taking a risk. Got a show, so I'm taking a stick. And if I plead guilty, I'm taking a six.
Nah, come on, man.
You talk about the trap. But I know for a fact you ain't breaking no bricks. When's the last time you taped off a strip? I'm rolling with Mitchie, we're taking a trip. Bro. After this, broski, take me to Bing's. And most sweet, man, I change up my sim. 20 grand, bro, that's just for my bling. And I ain't including my watch or my ring.
They got my brothers locked, but they're soon home. We're gonna pattern ring. Up.
Trust me.
I just phoned bro, he ain't got it though. He's trying to pattern stuff. My brothers know that I'll ride for them, and that's pattern love. Big video.
Every time we lose a joint, know that bros are gonna pattern up.
Big video. Big video.
This is pattern gang.
Frankincense and my finger on the visuals, man, because I've been seeing her name a lot on visuals.
I'm on the phone to the plug, and he told me he's gonna pattern that. Hector. And yeah, my white girl's back so
well,
big,
PG.
I swear I had to pat on that, I had to slap big. On that. Give me that. We're swinging through the streets like some orangutans. Man, these Balmain jeans I'm sporting in cost a bag of sand.
Get me, a song, people. Nice one to start off the year, you get me.
And if you're talking about them punch spots, I get bangs off that.
Production is sick. Production's sick. Boom, boom, boom. Fredo, Pattern Gang. I like the t-shirts. I like the video. The video was nice. The start of it, like, man just eating his food and doing his stuff with the chicks. And then in the evening, link up with the man them. And then get that shot there. The visuals was mad on point. Mad on point. Nice little story to go with the song. You get me? Won't just flickers off Free Roads. Like, what we do. He like just upped it a little bit more, gave it a bit more story mode, you get me? Big him up on that one. The tune was big. It's one of those ones. I think it's more of a, not a visual thing though. You know, if I was, when I put that in headphones, that's just going to be mad, like, because it's a slow tune, innit? The visuals was bad, but without the visuals, it's going to be even badder. So, big him up on that, mad with the flow. That one was just a little two-stepping one from him still. I like, I did the other one of his tunes. Season one. But yeah, man, big him up. Feeling his vibe. We're going to check out more of his stuff 2017, man. Big up all you guys. Subscribe to the channel just under there to the left and keep it blessed. Peace.